So let us play for the national championship. They kick it right to Williams at the one. They pin him up. Short of the 20, George Teague, the first man to get there for Alabama.
Pretty good protection. Down the middle, intercepted. Picked off by Sam Shade. Sam's inside the 35, down to the 31.
They'd taken it away 18 more times and they'd given it away.
Lassick again. Big hold. They're back down, knocking on the door again at the 3-yard line, first and goal. Jesse Armstead and Casey Greer finally got him down. Third down and goal from the 2, and Sherman Williams checks in. Williams in the middle, touchdown.
Loretta lets it go, and it's intercepted by Tommy Johnson. And Johnson is all the way down to the 20-yard line. Tommy Johnson having a huge ball game tonight. Parker pitches it. Lassick gives it, kept it, turns it into the middle, runs away from tacklers. Great run by Lassick, gets it down to about the 13-yard line. He's wide, top of the picture. Then Ryan McNeil on him over there. But Palmer goes that way to help in opening it up, and Palmer's wide open, and he can't get the ball to him. Parker runs for the first down.
I wouldn't be surprised to see a run to the left, because if they throw it, it'd be very tough to kick a field goal from that right hash.
Lassick. Miami now going to work out of the shotgun from the 29. They're down by 14. And Toretta is intercepted by Teague. George Teague to the end zone. Touchdown. To play in the third quarter. It is now Alabama 27 and Miami 6. And it's Miami's worst starting position of the night for a possession. Hand the ball to Donnell Bennett and they eat him up. I don't think he got back to the line of scrimmage. That's his blitz. Passes away, penalty flag down. Lamar Thomas has got it. Lamar Thomas is on his way down the sideline. George Teague is after him and runs him down.
Takes the ball
away from him. Teague's got the ball. And they tackle Teague back at the 12.
And a great play by Teague, knowing he's behind him, knocked the ball out of his hands, and he takes it away from him.
Got it, but not by a whole bunch. Martin Houston. Lynch is the big man. They pitch it back, however. Oh, look at this. Williams lets it go, and he throws. Oh, that's interference. They ran over Palmer. Three Canes down there, and they just ran over him. First down from the 33, and up to Williams in the middle. Works his way down close to the 25. Third and short, third and about a yard, and up the middle goes Houston. Keeps on pounding and gets the first down at about the 20-yard line. Well, you went through it with the Miami Dolphins. You guys won that championship 17-0. First down, Alabama, down at the Miami 20, leading 27-13 and 7:20 to play in the ball game. And up the middle goes Lynch. Inside the five. First and goal tied. Second down, give it to Lassick. Turns the corner, touchdown. Complete. Coleman Bell was trying to get a hold of it. It was slapped away by Sam Shade, number 31. He's rivaling George Teague now, isn't he? Palmer on a reverse. Runs past Darren Smith and will pick up the first down. To the corner for Joe. Got it.
No, he's out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
Nice call.
Game's over. Alabama defeats Miami. Number two beats number one, 34-13. And I'm going to say it for the second time, I do believe Beebs Stallings has succeeded. But there. Is away, penalty flag down. Lamar Thomas has got it. Lamar Thomas is on his way down the sideline. George Teague is after him and runs him down.
Takes the ball
away from him. Teague's got the ball. 29. They're down by 14. And Toretta intercepted by Teague. George Teague to the end zone. Touchdown.